June is the 70th anniversary of Operation Overlord, D-Day, the invasion of northern France. General Dwight D. Eisenhower was selected to be the supreme Allied commander. He built an effective joint and combined headquarters. His principal subordinate commanders were British officers with proven track records. Today, U.S. Army Europe continues to build upon this legacy through engagement and cooperation with our allies and partners. Strong soldiers, strong teams.